Hello, I am Flash Isaac, and you are welcome to the Flash Dinner series, where we solve past and likely questions for your examination. And at the end of this series, your life will never remain the same, because I shall be releasing a whole lot of episodes. In this series, I will be making use of the Flash Dinner's application. Simply visit Google Play Store or flashdinners.com to install the app. Are you watching on YouTube? I've shared the link to both the mobile and desktop app below. Download and let us begin. Which one does not belong to the group? High, short, tall, round. Round doesn't belong to the group because we are talking about like height. So round is not about height. So round doesn't belong to the group. And blind, deaf, dumb, lame, and poor. The first four are disabilities, but poor doesn't mean you are not disabled. Music and studio, drama and dash. You go to the studio for music, then you go to the stage to act drama. So stage is correct. The one that associated with the word given in bold. Out of fuel, milk, nuclear, salt and water, which one is associated with automobile or car? It is simply fuel. That is what you put in the car so that the car can move very, very well. Then this one says, out of the four, one describes the other ones. A, fat. B, short. C, size. D, tall. And E, thin. Whether you are fat, short, tall, and thin, they all speak about your size. So size is correct. Look at this one. We are required to check which one should come first, which one should come second, and which one should come third. One, I went to the market to buy some oil. Two, there was no oil in the house. And three, I wanted to cook. Which one do you think should come first? Which one should come second? And which one should come third? I wanted to cook soup. There was no oil in the house, so I went to the market to buy oil. The arrangement 3-2-1 makes sense, because for you to need oil, you probably wanted to cook. Getting to the kitchen, there was no oil. Wow, what should I do? Let me go to the market to buy some oil. So I wanted to cook. 3 comes first. There was no oil in the house. 2 comes next. And 1, I went to the market to buy some oil. So that arrangement is correct. You face questions like this. And here, the most appropriate option is dash. Pedal and bicycle, paddle and canoe. You pedal your bicycle, then you paddle your canoe. Okay, this one is still asking us which one should come first, second, and third. 1, they cried bitterly. 2, they came to school late. And 3, they were punished. The one that should come first here is they came to school late, then they were punished. After the punishment, they cried bitterly. So 2, 3, 1 makes sense. They came to school late, 2, they were punished, 3, they cried bitterly, 1. So option B makes a lot of sense. And this type of question, you are going to see them many times. They will say, which one best complete the first word and begins the second one? You have P-E-E, then space to be completed, then you have A-M-E. So what should start A-M-E to make sense, and what should complete P-E-E to make sense? Looking at them, L is correct. When you add L to P-E-E, you have peel. And when L begins A-M-E, you have lame. P and lame make sense. If you use any other letter, it won't make sense. If you use C, for example, you have pick and came. Came makes sense. But P-E-E-C, it doesn't make sense. So the letter must make the two make sense. If you choose arrow, P-E-E-R-O, peer, fine, it makes sense. R-O-A-M-E, rain, it doesn't make sense. If you choose S, P-E-E-S, peace, doesn't make sense. But beginning A-M-E, same, makes sense. It must fulfill the two conditions. Complete the first one to make sense, begin the second one to make sense. Like in this sample given, B-E space I-E-V-E. When you put L there, the only letter that best completes the first word and begins the second one is L. It completes the first word to give you belief. Start the second one, I-G-H-T, to give you light. Others will simply make one of them make sense or neither of them. So that is what to do in this type of question. We have another example here, or another question rather. Which one will complete G-R-O-I and begin I-P-E to make sense? P is most appropriate. It completes the first one to give you grip, and it begins the second one to give you pipe. In each of the following items, choose the one word that can be formed by an arrangement of some or all of the letters in capital letter. When you see questions like this, it simply means, which one do you have all the letters in mathematics? How do I put this one now? Okay, we are given mathematics, and option A to D, which one contains all the letters in mathematics without any letter repeating or without any letter not in mathematics being present? If you look at option A, matched, it contains all the letters in mathematics. But in him, there is no Y in mathematics. There is Y in him, so him will not work. Then in mathematics, we have just one C, but in catch, you have C two times. So you can't arrange, mathematics cannot be formed from catch. Then in teaser, there is T in mass, there is E in mass, there is A in mass, there is S in mass, but teaser has another E, two E, mathematics has only one E. So looking at matches, matches contains only the letters in mathematics without appearing more than how it is in mathematics. There is M in mathematics, M in matches, A in mathematics, A in matches, T in mathematics, T in matches, C in mathematics, C in matches, H in mathematics, H in matches, E in mathematics, E in matches, and T. We have two T in mathematics, two T in matches. So T didn't appear more than how many times it appeared in mathematics. So that is how you answer questions like this. Window and widow, paint and dash. They change window to widow by removing the third letter. So if you remove the third letter of paint, what do you have? Pet. So pet is correct.
Welcome back, and thank you for watching this episode on the series. Feel free to check out the other episodes. Subscribe so you don't miss out any video, and feel free to tell your friends about this. Thank you.